After an exhausting cross-Atlantic flight, more than 120 soldiers and family members arrive at Ramstein Air Base, Germany. The exhausted passengers are grateful to touch down in Germany aboard the new Patriot Express flight.
It was spacious for one, like I had plenty of room, and then like the flight attendants, they were super nice and timely. You needed something, they were on it, like right there.
As the passengers clear customs and grab their luggage, First Human Resource Sustainment Center liaisons and process the new arrivals. Specialist Nicholas Collington is a liaison at the terminal.
One of the guys that came up to in process, he said, you know, he knew this was the guinea pig day. He said, and it seems that it was really flowing pretty smooth and that we seemed like we knew what we were doing. He said, so just keep up the good work. So that right there was good enough sign for me from a sergeant first class to let me know that I was doing my job and my team members were. So I feel it was very successful.
In less than 3 hours, passengers start boarding the buses that will take them to their new duty station. For the 21st Theater Sustainment Command, I'm Army Sergeant Benjamin Bogus, Ramstein Air Base, Germany.